When you see The Undertaker, you're looking at the Lord of Darkness. The pain and misery he'll strike down upon you is something that is not from this world, but from the hills of Death Valley.
And he's displaying tremendous viciousness.
I don't know if this is such a good idea to stand toe-to-toe with The Undertaker.
He swung wild with that one.
Oh, this is dangerous right here. Oh, my gosh.
He could pin his opponent right here.
No, somehow. Oh, my gosh. If Andre the Giant kicked out of that, then what else can you hit him with? A freight train? I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. Oh, what an elbow!
The dead man goes behind. This is a shocking sight here, King. Andre the Giant looks to be going down for the count.
Oh, it may be time.
I never thought these words would come out of my mouth, but Andre the Giant has been eliminated.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
What a backdrop.
Well, that might be it right there.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
There's the uppercut. Spine adjusted. Jeez.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Following slam. My goodness, the strength.
He was able to reverse that.
Undertaker shots finding a home.
Huge shot to the midsection.
Foreseeable future. Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
Uh-oh, it may be time.
If he'll be able to come back after that,
his shoulders are down.
Two.
Three. Oh, my gosh. Brock Lesnar's been put away.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
A stiff uppercut.
That's definitely going to the canvas the hard way.
Get him. Look at this hole. We may have him here.
Well, he's going to have to block out the pain. To escape this.
Hey!
He fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Ooh, hard shot by Undertaker. Oh, look out. Scott Steiner knows where he is in that ring at all times.
He just planted it with a DDT.
Look at this. Somehow he's still going. This has been a war.
Whoa, this could be trouble.
Slam! Oh, man. I thought he might have been knocked the shoulders down.
Two.
He's gone. A definite surprise right here, ladies and gentlemen. Big pump a pump. Scott Steiner's gone.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
way! He's going for it again! This could be it.
One, two!
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring. And there's the mind games of The Undertaker. Oh, DDT!
That's gotta be it.
Undertaker from behind. This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring.
Reversed by Santino.
Big kick echoing around the arena. And there goes the best pure striker in the WWE.
Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for.
Santino's really here and is in major trouble.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Santino's in trouble. This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring. Santino's reeling here and is in major trouble.
Oh, it may be time. Undertaker with a devastating chokeslam. Here's the cover.
Two.
There goes Santino. Strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring.
Look at the sinister eyes of The Undertaker.
What a brutal shot. I'm amazed that Rude's even able to continue.
Undertaker's got it.
This has to be considered somewhat of a shocker. Ravishing with Rude's out. Impact, no mistakes. That's Undertaker style. Oh, he got nailed that time. He's hurt, fans. He's hurt. Christian's got to be hurt.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Hey, he's going for it again.
Here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Wow, there's some big power in those shots.
Undertaker would love this to turn into a street fight. Nobody can brawl like the Dead Man. This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion.
Under.
Undertaker, the man from the dark side, never ceases to amaze.
Suplex was picture perfect. Uh-oh. Undertaker on the... Whoa!
WrestleMania is seen in 68 countries worldwide and heard in 15 different languages. The attack on the skull continues.
Uh-oh. Undertaker's thinking about it again. Oh, did you see the way his head planted into the floor off that pile driver? We got a cover.
Two, three.
Pumps out.
The demon of Death Valley. With destruction on his mind.
Wow! What's this? What is there to say about the demon from Death Valley? One of the most dangerous, experienced, and powerful performers to ever step foot in that WWE ring.
Undertaker's thinking about it again. This could do it.
Two.
And that'll be all for that camera. How would you like to be in there, King? And stare into the face of the Undertaker as he delivers this kind of punishment to you.
Well, when you get into the ring with the Undertaker, you know he's not going to show any mercy. And Gabriel quickly counters it. How fast is this guy anyway?
Gabriel's just been battered in the head. He looks to be seriously, seriously injured.
This is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. Oh, look at this.
He's in a bad spot here. Of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect.
Huge power move. Whoa. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. More of that, and he's not going to last long.
And Butler going for the cover.
Two. Here's a cover.
Two.
The scariest WWE superstar that has ever lived. And that includes the Undertaker. Oh, hard shot by Undertaker.
And he's displaying tremendous viciousness.
Take Taker relentless.
And it's so hard to catch somebody with the size and power of Brodus Clay.
Undertaker, way too experienced to get caught by that.
Brodus's legs are seriously wobbly. He could be out at any moment now.
The Undertaker knows how to take care of business like no one else. Big opening here for Taker.
Nice reversal.
Oh, it may be time.
Undertaker with a devastating chokeslam.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
And that's going to do it for Brodus Clay. Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
Taker is on the attack.
Hey, he's going for it again.
We got a cover.
Two, three.
How shocking is this? Cena's been eliminated.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight. And there goes the best pure striker in the WWE.
Spinebuster. That'll take its toll. Somebody's going to get hurt in this match.
Oh, my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
Oh, man, does that look painful?
This is sick.
Watch it.
And he powers out.
Oh, like he says, to be the man,
woo,
you gotta beat the man. I love that.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Undertaker would love this to turn into a street fight. Nobody can brawl like the Dead Man.
The skull of Nature Boy Ric Flair has been pummeled mercilessly.
Snake eyes, forehead and nose right down on that turnbuckle.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match. Uh-oh, it may be time.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
He's got evil intentions.
Choke slam. He sends his opponent down to the ground.
The shoulders are down.
Here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
That'll leave a mark.
Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez. Oh, what a shot. He was able to reverse that.
Impressive counter by the Undertaker.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
There's a cover.
Two. Three.
No. No. Oh, no. That ain't fair to Flair.
This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
What a kick that was.
Big shot by The Undertaker. Just squeezing down on the head here.
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, King. What diabolical things are going through that mind right now.
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. That could be what we're seeing.
Ambrose eliminated.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body, and backdrop, and that was a nasty landing.
Whoa, this could be trouble.
That could have done some serious damage.
Undertaker's thinking about it again.
Shoulders down.
One, two, three. What? Oh my God, I can't believe it. Randy Orton's been eliminated. He's out.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. And there goes the best pure striker in the WWE.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Undertaker shots finding a home.
Hey, a reversal by Diesel. No, blocked.
This man, what a specimen.
7 feet tall and over 300 pounds. It's Big Daddy Cool, Diesel. A reversal from the Dead Man.
Did you see that, Cole?
Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
You can see the shot Diesel took to the head is showing its harmful effects. I don't think he knows where he is right now. He thinks he has it.
He's back on his feet. You can see the abuse from this grueling match is definitely taking its toll.
Oh, ow!
And this has got to be it. The legend grows and grows.
He gets out of trouble there.
Hey, he's going for it again. A powerful chokeslam. Oh, gosh. Hey, we got a cover.
One, two.
A man that personifies resilience. Oh, what a painful kick.
He used all his weight on that leg drop.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken.
He's got it locked in. Will this be it?
This hold is locked in really good.
Yeah, he's got to get the pressure off somehow.
And he breaks the hold. I guess he wants to try something else.
I don't know what more you'd want to do to another man.
Man, there's no getting up from that. And will this be it?
One, two, two. Three. Oh, it's hard to believe, but Ricky Steamboat's going to eliminate it.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring.
Look out!
Such a huge event. Many superstars have been here all week, interacting with the WWE Universe during fan access.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
And the knuckles connect. This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring. And now Undertaker making...
Watch out! He's heading back up! Oh my gosh!
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
And here's a cover. Once more, Undertaker. Head.
Oh no!
Hooking the leg.
Three, two, three.
Oh my, the Rock's been eliminated. WrestleMania is such a huge event. Many superstars have been here all week, interacting with the WWE Universe during fan access. Benefit, King.
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know. And that one hurt his hand. Ooh, the hitman felt that one. An aggressive suplex.
Here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Huge shot to the midsection. Oh, did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way.
Oh, the hitman is at home in that ring like no one else. The execution is definitely excellent tonight. You hear how his leg connected?
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Oh, and the knee connects.
I'll tell you, I've seen dozens, nope, maybe hundreds, of the toughest, meanest SOBs on the planet trying to end Undertaker's career. And he is still here.
Bret Hart takes the upper hand. Bret Hart is hurt bad.
Big shot by the Undertaker. He's going to give up. He's got to give up. No one can get out of this.
You want out, Brett?
I don't
believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
What an incredible suplex.
There's a cover. One.
Undertaker brings such a mythical presence to the ring.
What a powerful slam!
Into the corner, hooks the wall. Two, two. The Hitman has been put away. These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
Stone Cold turns things around. Did you see that? That laid him out cold. He was able to reverse that.
WrestleMania is such a huge event. Many superstars have been here all week, interacting with the WWE Universe.
Chokes on him. What an impact.
Undertaker going for the cover. Controlling the waist. This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring.
Undertaker might finish it here.
Transpired thus far. It's been so
spinebuster. We got a cover.
Two, two.
Oh, there he goes. Scott Hall is gone. Ow! You'll be feeling that in the morning. Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. It was an impressive suplex. The Undertaker looking to fly again. Incoming.
Once more, Undertaker.
Uh-oh.
Toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body. What an impact from the knee.
Uh-oh, it may be time. Undertaker with a devastating chokeslam.
Oh, God. He may get the three count right here. Mr. McMahon has been eliminated.
Look at the roars Undertaker has been in.
And he's still here. He survived the fall.
Thank you.
man, that may have knocked him out cold.
Hey, he's going for it again.
Did he score the pin?
2-2.
The kick connects.
Missed him.
And the big red monster gets chopped down. The demented Kane is like a wounded beast now, just trying to survive.
Choke slam.
Hooking away. One,
two, two.
In this match,
HBK set down to the mat hard.
Impressive suplex.
Ow!
Ooh. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
He does it again. Nice reversal by Michaels. Undertaker shots finding a home.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring.
This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion.
Did you see the way his head planted into the floor off that pile
driver? Now that should do it right there.
2-2.
The showstopper's been eliminated. The tension, the drama. This is electric.
He just planted it with a DDT.
What an impact from that kick.
Man, that's fast. If you blink, you might have missed it.
Friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
Undertaker's got it.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring.
Look at the force behind that leg drop.
He's still not through.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Shoulders down.
Down he goes.
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Moving on pure instinct now. What will it take to finish this superstar?
For my money, Undertaker is the scariest WWE superstar that has ever lived.
Here's a cover.
No, not again. Oh, and he got dropped. Wow, that might have broken his jaw.
Undertaker would love this to turn into a street fight. Nobody can brawl like the Dead Man.
Undertaker with a devastating chokeslam.
Hooking away.
2-2.
The 441-pounder has been eliminated.
this has been a great matchup. Undertaker's looking for some massive impact.
Took a devastating blow to the head. He might be knocked out.
Oh, hard shot by Undertaker. Undertaker with a devastating choke slam.
And you're beat up. Into the cover, hooks the leg.
Two,
three.
Wait a minute. Are my eyes playing tricks on me? Hulk Hogan's just been eliminated.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Oh, big DDT.
What a boot. And down goes the snake.
The uppercut connects.
The attack on the skull continues.
Oh, that did it. Oh, look at the emotion.
And a jaw-jacking punch.
Whoa! This is bad news!
There's a cover! 2-2!
You gotta be kidding! He's out!
What a great time we had last night, King, at the Hall of Fame ceremony.
Oh, yeah. Seeing all those memorable legends again, I can't wait to see who gets inducted next year. Did you hear how his leg connected? Oh, man! He's putting those educated feet to good use. He's still not through.
Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple.
Oh, no! Oh, he got him! Oh, what's he gonna do to follow that up? Chokes on him. What an impact. It's got to be history.
We got to cover.
2-2.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body, heart, and soul in the ring. That'll leave a mark. And here's the drop kick. What impact. And a wicked clothesline. A tight hold here. Does he have enough left to fight out?
After all these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that suit's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match. Oh, my gosh. Turned inside out. There's a cover.
The physicality. He can barely stand, but he still presses on.
In the other.
Impressive counter by the Undertaker. There's no two ways about it. Six is in trouble here. And if he doesn't turn things around, he'll end up looking up at the lights.
Whoa, whoa!
Hooking the leg.
2-2! Just like that, Six is gone.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Taker. Darren Young needs to find a way to regroup here.
Following slam. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking,
nowhere to go. Oh man, does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time.
He's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next?
And that one hurt his hand.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
He just planted him with a DDT. This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring.
Oh, big DDT, that could be it. Undertaker's thinking about it again.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Transpired thus far. It's been so
a huge miscalculation on that one.
He is slowly getting dissected. Fatigue and frustration have to be setting in for Jack Swagger. I can't back down.
Oh, and the knee connects. Here's a cover.
How sudden was that?
The knee.
And he gets out of the way.
He missed.
Blocked. At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know.
That should do it right there. And there goes the best pure striker in the WWE. This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and
Undertaker with a devastating chokeslam.
Oh, gosh. And this has got to be it.
Two. Whoa, this is a shot. He's out. Man, DDT right on his face.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring.
out of here.
Breaking that head again. Doing whatever it takes to win. High risk. And the risk pays off.
Oh, man. Did you hear how his leg connected?
How would you like to be in there, King? And stare into the face of the under...
Did he score the pin?
Anticipated that move perfectly.
Look at this, it's locked in.
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
No, it's time to fight out or tap out, King. Back. And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask. Devastating choke slam. Oh, man.
His shoulders are down.
One, two, three. Oh, no. The People's Champ is out. This can't be right.
He just planted him with a DDT. What a fierce kick.
No, not again.
And he missed that one. The submission, this might be it. He's trying to escape, but the more energy he expends, the closer he is to being out.
Undertaker.
Hey now!
And he wills his way out. The Undertaker's got to be through after that.
Uh-oh, it may be time.
We got a cover. Two. This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring. He just planted it with a DDT. Undertaker controlling the head.
Whoa, that was some reversal by Big E Langston.
These athletes see into the cover, hooks the leg.
Two, three. Here is your winner, Big E Langston.
No. It's happened. The nightmares become reality. The Undertaker has lost for the first time ever at WrestleMania. His streak